traffic is what it is on a Friday afternoon at 2 o'clock to go see Dwight Yoakam. Don't be sitting there smiling. I can't believe it took 5 hours, 3.5 hours to go 38 miles. Well, we made it in our room in Baltimore. Oh, paid $30 for a valet parking, and look at the view. Woo-hoo! Can't see the harbor from here, babe. There's a building in the way. I mean, there's a building in the way. All rooms are scenic view. You know, I think they printed that stuff before they put that building there. It looks like a new building, don't it? Yeah. Oh well. Yeah. It's a little cove, babe. All right. God, what's this big room? It's the closet. What, the view?
Yeah.
You've lost your mind.
Check you in, they give you free cocktails, food, what you call it, a social gathering or something? Honest to God. You think I'm kidding? He's there and he's getting surrounded by a bunch of people. It's a great place to put my pizza tonight when I order it.
I didn't think he was going to get a pizza.
Well, babe, we just had a brunch, free complimentary brunch.
It's not brunch. Brunch is like...
That's right, but we've been traveling, so it's brunch to me. Seven-foot knoll lighthouse. I told you were copying me, taking pictures. I already got that one too. I did. Rock, Dick's Last Resort, Barnes & Noble. What you can do. the line going in, babe. $35 a person to go into the aquarium. We'll see. It's a sub. 10,000 dives. Looks a little rickety. I was going to ask if you wanted to ride a dinosaur, but you already rode one of them. Get it? USS Constellation. Missed that, old man. Missed that old man's picture. Oh. Now you got your tickets for this thing. I'm almost tempted to go get my gloves. Damn, that's a ballgame. I'm going to want to be up on top, you know? Everybody will be driving around in them. They already lined up for that cruise up there. 45 minutes early. So anyway, I thought it was 150. It's 115. Couldn't understand it. Give a little brochure there while you're at it. I'll get a couple shots while she's messing around. Oh God, I got green shoes, boy. Babe. See his tennies. Smells good anyway.
Are we celebrating anything today?
No.
No? Okay.
The first thing that was brought out into the world on my phone was...
Okay, please follow me.
And here the nurse was...